the fact that this event potentially could have had devastating consequences in relation to on-sea turtles. We have agreed that the event will be postponed in the interest of the turtles and certainly in terms of preserving this.
What the rat tail I see in the Commission. You are canceling a show over a what? Over a what? Ratley here. I could not believe my rat eyes when I see the government officials, promoters, and sponsors get together to talk about protecting sea turtles. You can imagine that? Sea turtles! A whole soccer event get canceled because of a can't walk, no foot, stinking sea turtle. And you see who come out? Not one, but two government ministers and an acting prime minister to talk about protecting stinking sea turtles. Like somebody care about them. Turtles don't need no protection. You see that hard thing that on their backs? It is unbreakable. You know who need protection? Rats! That's who need protection. And what got me is the same government that cleaned up the South Coast and got me and my rat family now ain't got no place to live. It's the same government that now on the beach crying about protecting sea turtles. It is ridiculous. Ridiculous, I tell you. I cannot believe my eyes. And that girl from the Sea Turtle Project that started all this foolishness on Facebook. Where were you, Carla, when our rat hole homes were being destroyed? Where was you? And now I'm hearing about designated turtle breeding areas. You ever hear such foolishness yet? All my years rats been living about here, I never heard about designated rat breeding areas. Turtles don't live about here. They just live in the sea. They just only use Barbados beaches to lay eggs. They are users. That's what they are. They don't live about here. They are like immigrants. The same way Donald Trump treating the immigrants up by the U.S. border is how turtles should be getting treated about here. That's what should be happening. You ain't see how from the time the little turtles born, how you see them running, going back into the sea. They don't contribute nothing to Barbados. They just spend their time swimming about in the sea. But yet, you never hear them save nobody from drowning yet. They're useless. They don't contribute to the economy. Now we rats, we born and we bred here. We just be in your backyard. We just be trying to get in your house. You just be trying to kill me. And we rats that still be about here in Barbados. These rats spend time rummaging through your garbage looking for food. So we help to recycle the Barbados garbage. You don't hear Minister of Environment Trevor Prescott talking about that. He doesn't talk about the good that rats do, but he could come out and he could talk about sea turtles. And then you have that one. Minister of the Blue Economy, Kirk Humphrey. What about the rat economy, Kirk? Ever think about that? If I were to paint myself blue, would you look out for me? And as for acting Prime Minister Sandia Bradshaw, she was anti-rat from the time she was a candidate. So I will not say any more about that. But I realize there's a certain amount of rat phobia that exists about this country. And I do not like it one bit. Bajans do not like their own. The same way you could be concerned about a foreign, no-foot sea turtle. Show us some love for a rat, nah? Huh? That's all our ish Ratley is asking for. Show a little rat love. Is that so hard? Huh? Think about it. Not the stinking sea turtle. A cute, lovable, gray rat. This is our ish Ratley. And I endorse this message. Okay? Hey. Where's my cheese snack? Peter Boyce, where's my cheese snack?
It's coming right up, Mr. Ratley.
Well, hurry up with it. Don't think just because you get put on a board, you can't feed a rat. No, you know. Don't feel you too hurt. I'm better off. Huh? This is R.H. Ratley. Out. Cheese snack!
You will have to be a puppet not to like Bajan Puppets on Facebook or follow me on Instagram. Get me videos direct to your phone. WhatsApp 8280559.